Hi guys, Kurt Provost here, your guide to all things Nu Skin. If having glowing, radiant, healthy, clear skin is a priority for you, then you're going to love the product that I'll introduce you to in this video. Because since it's launched in the Australian region, it has been capturing the hearts and minds of so many customers and distributors out there who are falling in love with this product. It took out the bronze medal at the recent Global Green Beauty Awards. I believe it deserves the gold, and so do many other people, and that's because I use this product every single day and I'm really impressed by it. So if your goal is to have that glowing radiant skin, of course there are many different products from Nu Skin that I could recommend for you and create a bit of a routine with that. However, none are more accessible or more affordable than this product. It is, of course, Hear You Glow Exfoliating Toner, part of the Nutricentials range. Now this range, if you've been watching my videos before, you'll be aware that this range has been recently upgraded, and it's been upgraded with bioadaptive ingredients. The reason why it was upgraded is because this product line has been around for over 30 years. It is one of the classic original product lines of this company, and it has stood the test of time. It delivers results. It's also our most basic product line, so it's a very good starting point. If you're just getting into skincare, if you're not really sure what you need for your skin right now, you just don't want to screw it up and you just want to make sure that you're using some good ingredients, Nutricentials line is perfect. Start there. There's no frills, no fuss. But what has happened is, as Nu Skin has advanced, as our scientific research and development engine has expanded to over 75 full-time scientists, many of them PhDs, who are just coming to work every single day, innovating and creating huge advancements in this industry, they decided to apply that science to the original product line as well, and they applied it with bioadaptive ingredients. So what that means is that they're using ingredients that are really adaptable. They found a bunch of different plants that are thriving in extreme environments. For example, there's one called resurrection plant, and it literally dies and then it revives itself, it resurrects itself from the dead when the conditions are more favorable for it to continue living. And the active ingredients that allow that plant to, number one, do that and thrive so well are now being used by Nu Skin scientists within the Nutricentials range. And that's just one of many, many different examples that are now in the Nutricentials product range. So there's a bunch of bioadaptive ingredients in here that help your skin deal with different environmental stresses like UV light, blue light that is being emitted from every single screen that you're viewing on a daily basis, from pollutants, from dry air, from too much moisture, from all these sort of things. So it's really versatile skincare. And this is probably my favorite product out of that line, because there's quite a few products in that range. But what's beautiful about this one is it contains a 10% formula of hydroxy acids. So there's AHAs, there's BHAs, the salicylic acid there that is helping to speed up the removal of any blemishes or pimples that you may be suffering from, and also helping to prevent or minimize the risk of getting new blemishes if you're using this on a daily basis. There's PHAs as well. So what this is doing is helping to kind of unglue the connective tissue of the dead skin, the outer layer of your skin. So it's revealing that beautiful, fresh skin underneath, and it's getting rid of the uneven texture of your skin as well. So it really creates this radiant glow because of the acids that are being used. However, they're not the strongest acids like they normally would be. They're not used in large quantities because you're using this on a daily basis. So it's the combination, the unique combination that is being used. They all work together, they complement each other to deliver incredible results. And so this product not only clears the skin, not only cleans out the pores for any dirt, makeup, oil that's there, and getting rid of the bacteria that is trapped in the pores that's creating a lot of the blemishes in the future, but it is also hydrating the skin. And so I find I use this and I can go and do something else between putting a serum or a moisturizer on. My skin doesn't feel super dry. What's cool about it is I have dry skin. I'm more on the dry side. So I didn't think this would be suitable for my skin because of the acids. I just thought, well, it's probably going to be a bit irritating for them. But it was the exact opposite. And there's quite a few of my clients who have dry skin and they love it as well. So it is designed for all skin types, unless you have something more on the extreme end like rosacea, then it's not going to be suitable for you. So this is super, super affordable. You use it as a toner. So what's the benefit of a toner? Well, of course, it is removing any of the cleanser that hasn't been removed. It's restoring your skin's pH back to the natural pH, which is a little more on the acidic level than on the alkaline level. And that means that your skin's not as irritated. It's not going to have different rashes and irritations later on as a result of that. But it's also removing a lot of the excess moisture that might be left on the skin and helping to close up or minimize the pores. So it's doing all of that while it's also providing that kind of like an acid peel, a very weak acid peel on a daily basis, which is pretty cool. So the results with this is your skin will glow. It is radiant afterwards. So if that's the result that you're looking for, if you're looking for that beautiful, healthy glow, then this is definitely one of the products that can deliver that for you and is definitely the most affordable of the products to deliver that. So you can combine it with a bunch of different things and it really sets the scene for a great serum to be used afterwards. I'd recommend Celltrex from the Nutricentials range if you're looking for a great entry-level serum. There are, of course, more advanced serums from there, or you could be using the Boost afterwards and the serum that comes with that, and then applying your daily moisturizer. Just a little tip before I leave you. I recommend using this at nighttime, part of your nighttime routine, because it's really going to help with the stimulating the cellular turnover and that cellular renewal, which is what you want to achieve while you're sleeping. So that's it for today, guys. If you haven't tried this product, I highly, highly recommend it. I absolutely love it. It's one of my favorites at the moment. So you can get your hands on it through links below or just send me an email to check out when it's going to launch in your market. My name is Kurt Provost. I am your guide to all things Nu Skin. And if you're watching this and thinking, you know what, that's another amazing product. This company sounds really cool. I would like to partner with this company because I know a bunch of people that would be interested in these products. Kurt, how do I do that? Who do I talk to? Well, if you don't have a sponsor already, you're going to need one. So send me an email. I would love to be your guide on this process and show you the ropes of how to get these products out there and generate an income with them, as I have done for over a decade now. So that's it for today. I will see you in the next video. Please like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications to be notified next time I create a video like this. Ciao, guys.